Medcerts CEO Jason Aubrey is guiding professionals to build a successful career without debt. Let's take a look. On a high level, how is Medcerts helping people to secure gainful employment? And who can benefit from Medcerts online training and certification?
Everyone. I think there's a stigma in this country in that we believe that everyone needs to go to college ultimately to get a job. And I couldn't disagree more with that statement. I think college is great for some people, but it's not necessary for all people. Certification training will enable students to get these credentials, but ultimately land a job with less time and without breaking the budget.
Wonderful. Jason, Medcerts has been integral in providing residents of the Virgin Islands with workforce training in the wake of Hurricane Irma and Maria. Can you tell us about that?
You know, it's really devastating what happened there, and it's actually been over a year since that natural disaster occurred, and the islands are still rebuilding. I mean, people's homes were destroyed, businesses were destroyed, and so they are rebuilding the economies as well as their workforce. Right now, we're currently training over 100 residents on the island for entry-level careers in healthcare and IT. And we really take that to heart, and we go above that. We don't want to just be a training provider. And so what we're doing there is we're celebrating every success. And so we have graduation events where we host on site for students, and we also host job fairs where we invite employers to come and meet our students so that we can increase the chances for employability.
Oh, that's extraordinary.
So here on the Virgin Islands, Medcerts partnered with us and the Department of Labor to really assist local job seekers who are displaced or dislocated for some reason and unable to find really sustainable career-oriented work. We've been able to coordinate through cooperation from the Department of Labor an opportunity for local residents to take advantage of fully funded education programs.
Medcerts is helping the residents and businesses in the Virgin Islands through training. With training, we will definitely be able to meet the needs of IT, hospitality, community service, and these are facets just needed throughout the Virgin Islands, which allows businesses to thrive. And we're hoping that this program continues from now and well into the future.
As a student there, they're on top of you. They help you. They actually communicate with you. They call you, they email you, they text you, whatever. You know, they really push that effort to make sure that when you're finished, you will be placed in a really good job.
Jason, what's the advantage of being certified through Medcerts versus a community college or university?
There's a few components to that. So the first one is time and cost. So community college programs could be $10,000 or $20,000. They could take multiple years to complete. Medcerts is short term. The programs can range from $2,000 to $6,000, and the student can complete the program in as little as 12 weeks or as long as 36 weeks.
Get right into earning an income.
Absolutely.
That's excellent. Well, Jason, thank you for joining us.
Thank
Congratulations.
You. Thank you for having me.
Thank you for watching. I'm Kathy Ireland.